I will not take this nation down the road of wage and price control, however politically expedient that may seem. Controls and rationing may seem like an easy way out, but they are really an easy way in for more trouble. To the explosion that follows when you try to clamp a lid on a rising head of steam without turning down the fire under the pot. Wage and price controls only postpone a day of reckoning, and in so doing, they rob every American of a very important part of his freedom.
Now listen to this.
The time has come for decisive action, action that will break the vicious circle of spiraling prices and costs. I am today ordering a freeze on all prices and wages throughout the United States for a period of 90 days. In addition, I call upon corporations to extend the wage price freeze to all dividends.
Many a political leader has been tempted to turn to wage and price controls, despite their repeated failure in practice. On this subject, they never seem to learn. But some lessons may be learned.